We're making about 50 gallons of ethanol a day.
While small businesses across the country are suffering during the coronavirus pandemic and seeking help just to stay afloat, Kim and Blaine Roberts are using their small Grays Harbor County business resources to provide much-needed help in this time of drastic need.
We opened a new distillery called Ocean's Daughter Distillery, and with that, we became one of the few stills in Grays Harbor County. So when this emergency came to light, we decided it was time to make sanitizer. My husband was a reserve deputy sheriff for Spokane for many years. And so we took $20,000 of our best brandy and made sanitizer out of it.
What makes the Roberts act of generosity even more significant is they donated large batches of their newly made hand sanitizer to area first responders. Kim says they decided to help after the federal government gave them the green light to manufacture.
You know, we got a note from the federal government that said, hey, this is something you can legally do now to help the country. And so that's just what we did. We're not certified as a hand sanitizer producer in anything but this emergency.
The Roberts' selfless efforts have not gone unnoticed, especially among Washington's coastal communities.
Not just Westport, but Ocean Shores, Aberdeen, Montesano, all the way up to the Squaxin Tribe up by McCleary, and then all of our fans and wine club members throughout the Northwest and the U.S. We've just had tremendous support. We're so appreciative.
The Westport Winery and Ocean Daughters Distillery have temporarily traded wine and spirits for sanitation and safety, but like many small businesses, they're also rolling with the punches and counting their blessings.
I don't know if it's an analogy or some other kind of story, is that when I was in chemotherapy, I was in isolation for 4 months, and being in isolation and chemotherapy is a lot worse than isolation, so we all should just count our blessings.